That takes care of that trap.
Yep.
Shooting star.
Hey, what you doing there, Wave?
Making a wish. They say if you make a wish before it disappears, it'll come true.
How old are you? Grow up. Right, boss?
All right, Star. Give me the power to beat it.
Gonna lose.
Thank you.
figured it out, Jet.
Yeah? What you got?
As I suspected, the Ark of the Cosmos is an engine unit for the Babylon Garden, invented by our ancestors.
An engine part?
Not just any part. I'll need to analyze it further. But I think this stone's magnetic field is able to transmute a planet's mass energy and create a singularity to...
Can the boring speech? What can this thing do for me?
To put it simply, the stone can temporarily charge up gravity, then convert it to power Babylon Garden's warp drive.
Sounds promising. So that power was gravity, huh?
One more thing. The Babylonian scrolls say there are 5 arcs of the cosmos. One serves as the master unit, while the other 4 attract each other and serve under it.
Okay, so if they attract each other, you should be able to make some kind of arc-finding radar. Get on it!
Understood.
But boss!
Keep it down, and what do you want?
Take a look at this!
Still be in the city area. Once again, that was the scene from Megalo City Museum this morning, when a Mediotech security robot stole a meteorite on display. The robot is at large and is suspected to still be in the city area.
That's an Ark of the Cosmos! Storm, set a course for Megalo Station at full throttle!
Roger that, boss.
Huh! These things really do attract one another!
Hope you're ready for this!